Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Clinton Jackson.